time? A journey of 3.5 minutes. How many months?
100
days.
Good.
100 days. Wow, today we're laughing. Second day I saw you're so serious. This happiness, what about? Joy or sadness? Both. Yes. So I would like to hear something about the mixture of joyful moments, developing moments, sad moments at a time. Okay? Excitement in your life to build your career. All the way from, it's a mini India. We consider Suvidya as a mini India. People are traveling from different locations, leaving their family and joining Suvidya family. Alright?
Yes.
Like to hear in two words from you how you felt and what the development within you happened while joining SIT.
My name is Rahul. A very good afternoon to all the dignitaries present here. I would like to speak a few things. I'd like to start. Now, the most important thing is that people worry about when joining a course that is like, you know, when joining a course like this, a 3.5 month course, is that it should, you know, satisfy their expectations, right?
Yes.
3 months have passed and we've all completed our piping engineering course. And now when you guys ask me what I have experienced during these 3 months, I would say it's the satisfaction, of course. Yeah? And I would say that my expectations are right. Yes? And I could say that every one of us, in some way or the other, you know, feel a change inside of us. Don't we all?
Yes.
I want a stronger yes from you guys.
Yes.
So, very pleasant good afternoon again to everybody present here. Yes. So my speech will be of the people who are sitting here. Because when you, you know, start telling about your experiences, you eventually end up being, you know, telling about being thankful to the people who have shared their experiences to us. So, you know, I'll just make this kind of a little bit interesting, because I have some quotes from all of our teachers. But I'll be telling each of each quotes, and you have to guess who the teacher is. The first one is like, dream with your eyes wide open.
Fancy, sir.
Alright. So, well, sir certainly expects us to think, and not only just think, but he wants us to visualize. Right? So, because, you know, in today's world, you know, as Vasant sir said, we need people who want to solve, I mean, like, we don't need problem solvers, we need problem identifiers. Right? And the next quote goes like this. A little stress is always good for work. This is the first by Vasant sir. So, this can't be anything but the truth. You know, a horse definitely runs faster when you take the cane. Okay, the next one. Next one is from a different person, but you have to guess it. So, the next one goes like this. Nothing is more important than your health. Okay. So, no, this is the truth, man. This is like universal truth. We all have to agree with this. So, the next one is from Guy Corser, of course. No, fun in life is definitely required. Or, what is the point of living? Right? So, this also, I think, we have to agree. And I'd like to add one more point. Now that our technical bucket is filled, you know, I'd also like to thank Rob sir for, like, I think he's not here, but then I'd also like to thank him for filling the other bucket. You know, it is the soft skill bucket, stress management, anger management. Do you remember the time when he, you know, showed an example of, you know, when you're angry at somebody, you just have to take a water bottle, drink it, and keep goggling in your mouth and in front of people so that you know, those kind of things about life also we are able to experience. So I could boldly say that we would have all become technically sound. I mean, people take time to become technically sound. I might be like technically sound in like 2 or 3 years. Some people might take it, might be said technically sound faster than me. You know, it all depends about upon how faster we ask the question. I mean, like, the faster we ask all the questions, the faster we grow. Yeah? So, you know, you just have to remember yourself that there is no shame in asking questions. So, as far as my understanding goes, you know, non-technical advice could only come from experience, and these people have a lot of experience. So that is why they give a lot of life lessons, you know, along with the technical bucket that you have right now. So basically, this is all my experience, about, you know, 3.5 months, and I'm really satisfied. Thanks.
Next 100 days we are here, 3.5 months. I'm basically going to tell about the experience we gained from you, like technical knowledge from a sensor, the coordinators. Basically, in the school days and college days, we used to learn the theoretical part in everything. And especially, I learned here that we can do it in a practical way, learn it in a practical way. Vasant sir having a lot of experience shared with us, given that practical knowledge about how things are done. The narrative made us visit to different industries. We can always saw everything there. So yeah, I learned it a lot of here, and including that about living life in a proper way, managing time, managing stress. It was a bit hectic in the starting period of time, including assignments and all. But it was okay. It was beneficial for us. Awesome. So just for this. Thank you, Suvidya.
I forgot to introduce.
Yes,
I'm Arun. Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
I'm Dilkap. I'm a biochemistry student from Mumbai. As nervous as I am standing here today, it is indeed a proud moment for me to give a speech for the convocation ceremony of this prestigious institute. First, I would like to congratulate all the graduating students for the successful completion of the course. Also, I want to thank you, Mr. Vasant sir, who is the most ethical and disciplined person I have seen. Also want to thank you for coming. Thank you for congratulating the guest, chief guest. And I also want to thank you the Karjat sir, who is not here, who is the most fun-loving person I have seen. And Mr. Rao sir, who is also not here, who was a great mentor for me. Okay. Now, also I want to congratulate the training coordinators, Kiran sir, Pat sir, Abhishek sir, Mayur sir, everyone. And the non-technical staff, especially Jida ma'am. Okay. This convocation is a significant milestone in our academic growth. The degree won by all of us are the result of our relentless hard work and immense dedication. It is a proud moment for all of us, as much as it is for our teaching faculty, parents and non-technical staff. The first thing I have learned in SIT is that learning is a never-ending process. Okay. And the firm foundation provided to us by this institute will empower us to explore new horizons. The second thing I learned is that the knowledge is more important than the marks. Okay. That's it. Thank you for making this journey knowledgeable and wonderful.
I'm Mugushir Mukadam, Piping Engineering, batch number 131. First of all, I would like to welcome you all from our batch. Piping badge, and after that, first of all, I never forget your ethics, sir. I would like to thank Pat sir, Abhishek sir, and Mayu sir, and also Kiran sir for handling us with a very precise manner. Thank you so much. Also, Jina ma'am. I spent months here, but for sharing that experience, whole year is very less. Short, whole year is very short to share with that experience. And for you guys, be ready for adventure and all the best for your bright future.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. I'm Kaushik Jadhav. First of all, I would like to thank SIT for giving me this opportunity to express my views. I would like to thank Vasant sir for very knowledgeable, humble and down-to-earth person, and also a person with great patience. Karjat sir, a very knowledgeable and fun-loving person. Rao sir, who we also call as Sane, a very friendly and fun-loving person. And Vinod sir, for providing us with the knowledge and sharing the precious experience with us. I would also like to thank Parth sir, Mayur sir, Kiran sir, and Abhishek sir, and Chinmay sir for being with us all the time and solving all our doubts. The motivation I got from all of you helped me a lot during exams and during my interviews also. I would also like to thank the whole non-technical staff for their continued support. Without this, the journey wouldn't have been so smooth. And special thanks to where are they? Rupesh and Datta for their chai during the session. About this institute, I would say the way of teaching in this institute is very unique. I mean, the way of teaching is such that even a person who doesn't want to learn will start learning looking at others. The concept of working in teams for projects and assignments is something I liked the most about this institute. I got very good experience from working in teams. The 3.5 months I spent over here is something I'll always remember. It feels like the course just started yesterday, and we are here attending today our convocation ceremony. I made many new friends from many different states and different cities, and I hope that whenever I visit them, I don't have to pay for accommodation and all. It was a wonderful experience to learn with all of them. Finally, I would like to wish all the best to all my friends, and my best wishes are with this institute, and I hope this institute spreads all over India to help develop more good piping engineers. Thank you.
Good evening, Inspector sir, my dear friends. Today is the last day, right? No. We are in SID. So first I would like to start with legend person. He is not only best teacher, but he is the greatest human being in I would like to follow him on my future. Okay, and thank you sir for contributing in my life. Thank you from bottom of my heart. Thank you sir. 100 days is life changer period for me. I am learned a lot from this period. I am presenting Mr. Sane ma'am. Madam, मी पण एरर करून आलो. मी रोज विचार करायचो की मी नेरवरून एवढ्या लांब ट्रॅव्हल का करतोय. परंतु मी तुम्हाला रिक्वेस्ट करतो की आपल्या दिलकप कॉलेजला जेवढे स्टुडंट्स आहेत त्यांच्यापर्यंत तुम्ही ही इन्स्टिट्यूट पोहोचवा. मी माझा एक्सपिरियन्स शेअर करायला यायला तयार आहे, कारण या इन्स्टिट्यूटने मला जे दिलंय मला असं वाटतं ते महाराष्ट्रातल्या नव्हे तर भारतातल्या नव्हे तर पूर्ण जगातल्या विद्यार्थ्यांना मिळावं एवढं सरांकडे ज्ञानाचं भांडार आहे, आणि त्यांनी माझी पूर्ण लाईफ खरंच चेंज करून टाकलेली आहे. त्यामुळे मिस्टर गायकवाड सर प्रेझेंट हियर इज मास्टर इन मेकॅनिकल मटेरियल. Then coordinates, Mr. Parth sir, Mr. Abhishek sir, and Mayur sir. because they always bear with us like a friend. And most thanks for Datta and because जब भी हमें ऐसा feel होता है ना कि आज थोड़ा करके थोड़ा नहीं जा रहा है पता नहीं उन्हें कैसे पता चल रहा है अच्छा आगे आगे और वो moment बहुत अच्छा लगता है हम जब भी मतलब seven सात बजे class खत्म होता था लेकिन हम 10 बजे तक यहाँ पे रुकते थे study करने के लिए लेकिन उन्होंने कभी ऐसी शिकायत नहीं की कि भाई आप घर पे जो हमें कर जाना है वो भी हमारे साथ बैठ के स्टडी कर रहे हैं वो अधिक करो स्टडी करो इसलिए थैंक्स फॉर देम एंड थैंक्स
गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन आई एम रोहन योगी देशमुख स्टूडेंट ऑफ पाइपिंग इंजीनियरिंग बैच नंबर 131 सो इट्स 3.5 months इज ओवर एंड इट्स ऑलवेज हार्ड टू से गुडबाय टू एवरीवन First of all, I'll tell you why Suvidya. Suvidya is such an institute where the staff and faculty is taking more efforts than students to make you better piping engineers. In Suvidya, you will not get just a certificate, you will get 100% knowledge of the piping engineering. So, after that, the